Mr. Mayor, if it please the court.
Yes, Father Flanagan.
Whitey, the laws of Boys Town are made by this body and enforced by this body. The law doesn't require anything of a boy that isn't good for all of us. We have to respect each other if we're going to like each other, and living here together as we all do, we have to like each other if we're going to get along. We've been years building up the rules that we live by, and if you break them, you have to answer for it here in our court. You cannot escape it in Boys Town.
Okay. Mo, there was a fight near a barber shop this morning.
Yes, sir.
That was no fight.
I'll get to you in a minute. Mo?
Well, he came slamming in my shop.
Who struck the first blow?
The first blow? What, are you kidding? There was only one blow.
Careful, Whitey. There are extra charges for contempt of court.
Okay.
Mo?
Well, he started riding me the second he struck here. Last night in the dormitory, he... Well, he kept on doing it. Then this morning he comes into my shop and he says, "Hey, White Wings, give me a haircut, a massage. The whole works, baby, the whole works."
Yeah, and he sent me out looking like a mammy singer, and I don't take that from anybody. That's why I slouted him.
Any questions?
No questions.
Did you ever milk a cow?
Did I ever what?
It'll take him a day or so to learn. For a month, you will milk one cow a day, night and morning.
You mean that I'm gonna have to...
The second month, two cows a day. That's for contempt of court.
May I suggest that for the fight, they seem equally guilty?
What's the moving picture for tomorrow night?
Buck rides again.
Gee whiz.
You will both attend the movie.
Hot dog.
You will stand in front of the hall with your backs to the screen while we watch the show.
Mr. Mayor, before you dismiss them, come on now, boys, no hard feelings. Shake hands.
Okay, shake the hand that's gonna milk 90 cows, kid.
Next case.
Good night, gentlemen. I seen that picture anyway. I seen it in Madison.
No good?
Terrible. Buck rides over the hill, shoots a bandit, rides back over the hill, scoops up the gal. They all live happy ever after. Nothing to it. Hey, a pool room. Come on in, I'll shoot you again.
No, you can't. That's for the mayor and the commissioners.
Those guys got it pretty soft, ain't they? Say, I think I'll run for mayor.
Why don't you? I'll vote for you.
Check. And you can vote for yourself. That's two. Look, you and me, we're supposed to be pals, you understand?
Me too, Whitey.
Can he vote, too?
Honest?
Yeah, but only once. You know what I'd make you if I was elected mayor?
What?
Finance commissioner.
Yeah.
What'll I be, Whitey?
A forgotten man. Would I show him an election?
Yes, sirree.
My friends, comes the election, we'll all play pool.
Yeah!